system.
Specifically, what kind of changes did you make sort of overall? Fence, ground, water, like that.
Yeah, well, it's up against what's important. And when you don't have regular water, and your roof is caving in, you kind of those things first. After that, it was dealing with the land and just kind of designing the whole system based on the lifestyle that I was trying to do.
So here, in the past, what's now past your area, what was this like?
Yeah.